49 inch.
49 inch.
Smart, same smart TV.
Same smart TV. Okay. Zha.
Yes.
Did you buy TV set?
About 21 inch.
21 inch.
Yes. Yes.
It's quite small. You should upgrade it.
Yes. We have a old TV. Buy a 26. 2006.
2006. What do you mean? 26.
26. Mua từ 2006.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. 2006. Have you talked about new purchase? To buy bigger one.
New purchase. Mua cái mới.
Hương.
Yeah.
What did you prepare for World Cup?
No, I don't prepare.
Really? Did you store some food?
I don't care.
I don't care. Poor.
Yeah.
Do we have any plan to get rich in this occasion?
I will đặt cược là gì cái đó.
Đặt cái đấy là bidding à?
Em chỉ thấy là hôm nay cái chị trong công ty cho xem nhà bạn gì đó chưa gì quên cúp đã bị mất 4 cái xe rồi thôi.
Chuyên cả độ.
Bảo em bảo là bao giờ đi đâu ấy thì gọi em đi nhặt dép nhá.
Thôi anh, em không mua dép được, mua dép thích đức luôn.
Em có ra các điểm cầu là có nhiều dép lắm.
Anh Xuân.
Yep.
Will you buy new shoes?
No, I have a
spare. Okay, so we move come back our discussion tonight. So I'm gonna ask you some question and you answer. Okay. Dan.
Yes.
Do you exercise every day?
Yes, I exercise every day.
What kind of exercise do you do?
Can you repeat?
What kind of exercise do you do? What kind of exercise? Exercise là vừa động từ vừa là danh từ.
Ý như là mình có thể hiểu ý
tìm exercise do you do like walking, gym, or aerobic or some kind of what?
I usually exercise walking and running.
Walking, running. Oh, okay.
Sometimes go to the gym.
Okay, that's good. So when do you go to the gym? What time do you go to the gym? Which day?
After house work about 5:15 p.m.
After work.
After work, 5:15 p.m. I go exercise.
Okay, so do you feel any benefit from gym? Do you see any benefit from gym?
Lợi ích
gì ạ? Yes, I see it in the gym. I see many people.
No. I mean, like, do you feel healthier? Do you feel better? Some kind. You can get in shape. Some kind.
Yes.
Sleep better.
After exercise, I feel eat and sleep. Better, and good for his, and maybe decrease stress.
Relief, stress means to relieve or lessen.
Để giảm phải đúng không? Phải decrease.
Relief or lessen.
Stress. Rest.
Giảm á.
Yes, and rest.
Okay, thank you. Hương.
Dạ.
Do you often go to gym?
Sometimes I go to gym.
Which day do you go to gym? How many days? How many days a week?
About three days a week. A week.
Which day? Which day?
Monday. Thứ ba. Thursday and Friday.
Thứ ba là Tuesday. Why do you choose these days to go to the gym?
Because in the, this day, in Saturday, I free.
Those days. You free after work?
Yeah.
What do you do in the rest days? Like Wednesday, what do you do on Wednesday, Saturday, Sunday?
On the weekends, I go to my hometown, Wednesday and Thursday, I go to lesson my friend đi học à?
Đi học cái gì?
I learn the English with my friend.
I mean, that means He says this online course you will go to a class.
Right? Can you repeat?
Sorry, just one moment. Okay, okay. Thank you. Mr. Zhuan.
Yeah. Mm.
Do you think it's good to get in shape?
Do you think it's good to get in shape? Yeah,
yes or no?
Yeah, I think it is good to get in shape.
Why?
Because to recall cholesterol.
Cholesterol or calorie? So, did you do to get in shape, or do you have any plan to get in shape?
Can you repeat?
What did you do to get in shape? Or do you have any plan to get in shape?
I usually wake up at 6 o'clock and running at home.
Running around the room.
Running around.
Chạy vòng vòng.
Tại chỗ luôn đấy. Chạy tại chỗ.
Đúng cái ông trong video luôn.
Okay, please record one video and show all of us tomorrow. Just teach us how to running around like that.
No, I don't so.
Okay. Con em mình chưa hỏi không nhỉ? Vợ.
Dạ.
Do you care about the amount of calories you consume each day?
Yes, I do, but I don't care a lot.
Why? What do you mean? You care? That means you care a little bit.
Yeah.
Why do you care?
Because if I eat a lot of eat a fruit have a lot of calories.
Good.
It's not good for my health.
If you eat a lot of calories, what happens to your body? What will happen to your body?
I will get fatter.
Then what result?
I feel tired.
What about your looking?
What about your looking? Nói sao anh?
Are you shy when you get a fat body?
How? How? Anh hỏi là how hả?
No.
I shy with my body.
Yeah.
I don't think so. If I shy about my body, I will eat a little to get in shape, but I don't want eat a little.
So that means
everything I like.
That means you care a lot about the food you consume each day to get in shape, right? So what is benefit of getting in shape?
I think it's
improve my health and
improve my health. My health. Healthy là tính thu.
My health and it's good. It makes me look beauty than
beautiful
than now. Beautiful than now. Mm. Yeah. If you fast party, you always feel tired.
Really?
Yeah.
Some people argue that they when they get fat, they can have more calories to do much more than everybody.
I don't think so. nói chung là mệt lắm, thật sự rất là mệt.
Anh Duân.
Yes.
Do you like to see girls in good shape?
Do you like to see girls?
Yeah, in good shape.
Do see girls in good shape?
How to say, beautiful shape. No, okay.
Yeah. It's easy to.
Yeah, I like.
So where do you find them?
Where do you know this?
Everywhere.
drink coffee and see a lot of beautiful girls on the road.
Yes, yes.
All right.
Very many.
What the first thought coming up in your mind when you see a beautiful girl? Be honest. Huh?
I don't understand.
Okay, Zan.
Yes.
Be more funny. Okay.
Okay.
Zan, in Hanoi.
Yes.
Where can we buy beautiful girls?
Buy beautiful girls?
Fight.
Fight. Yes. Very easy find a beautiful girl. Many places at
places.
I was at Hogum Lake and West Lake.
West Lake.
Potay West Lake and one place special in Hanoi. This is Trần Duy Hưng.
Why do you think they gather? There are a lot of beautiful girls there.
I don't know, but many girls gather together. Trần Duy Hưng switch.
To do what? What is that?
I don't know. I see girl set up on a street and welcome to everyone.
Welcome everyone.
Everyone, yes.
Oh, really?
Anh Giang ơi, my friend said the girls in Trần Duy Hưng Street is about more 30 years old.
No.
Your favorites is
special. So weird.
No. I think Mary with you. Mary is going about 20 or
yes.
18 old.
Yes.
Tại đây em nói ngày nào cũng đi làm qua đấy, nó bảo là toàn các chị trên 30 thôi mà, là già thôi mà.
But this is Miss Giang.
Mấy cả bây giờ không được nữa mà ngồi xe rồi anh ạ. Chuyển
ngồi xe rồi.
Kirk knows more than Mr. Zhang, right?
Mr. Zhang, Mr. Tien.
Yeah.
You went to Trần Duyên Twist at night.
At night.
But they may.
Sometimes. when I feel bored and got nothing to do, and I will walk or ride around the streets and just what they are doing. Yeah, I'm so curious about them.
Come on. anh Tiến là người già nhất cái hội đấy.
Anh Trần đúng Phượng không biết đâu.
Nhìn anh Duân nên mặt thì chưa hiểu gì cả.
Anh hồn nhiên trong sáng lắm.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, so we should end up our lesson today. So what about the cousin? Không có mọi người có một loại gì không nhỉ?
Có.
Ừ. Thì anh Duân record lại video giúp em được không?
Ngày nào cũng như khác, ngày nào cũng như
có. Ờ, em nghĩ thế xong rồi có thể em sẽ comment một bài buổi cho nó tốt hơn đấy.
Ok.
Còn là trong quá trình mọi người nói sai cái gì thì em cố gắng em sửa thêm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cảm ơn anh Tiến.
Ok, bye. See you tomorrow.
Tối nay mình xin phép rằng không discount nhá.
Fan đấy.
Nhưng mà bye, anh ơi, tối nay trời mưa, Trần Duy Hưng chắc nó cũng không đứng đâu.
Lụt rồi.
Con đi xe máy nó đến đây mà.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Good night.